Hello, my dear children. Today, we are going to learn Hindi subject and we are going to learn Vyanjan Na. So, let's see words starting with Vyanjan Na.
Children, this is Vyanjan Na. Na. You are going to repeat after me. Na. Na se nadi. Na se nadi. Nadi means river. Na se nal. Na se nal. Nal means tap. Na se nayan. Na se nayan. In English we call an eye. Na se nut. Na se nut. In English we call acrobat. You must have seen in the circus. Na se namak. Na se namak. In English we call it salt. Na se nav. Na se nav. Nav means boat. Na se nariel. Na se nariel. Nariel means coconut. Coconut water is good for your health and it is tasty also. Na se nariel. So these are the words starting with letter Na.
Children, are we ready to write letter Na? Let's see on the board and pay attention on the board. Now, as you all know, we are going to writing within these three blue lines. First of all, on the middle blue line, I am going to draw one sleeping line and circle like this, and one standing line and sleeping line overhead. Children, isn't it very simple? Yes, I know you are going to enjoy while writing letter Na. Na se nadi. Na se nayan. Once again we will see. Sleeping line, we have to come towards your left. Sleeping line on the second blue line. One small circle. And standing line from first to third blue line. And sleeping line overhead. Na se nariel. Na se nav. This way we are going to write letter Na in our book. Now children, while writing letter Na, you have to be careful what not to do. Okay, how not to write. For example, sleeping line, and we are not going to make a big circle like this. The circle should not touch the third blue line like this. So, if you are writing this way, this is not correct. So, how we are going to write? Sleeping line from your left side. You have to come towards your left side. Small circle and standing line and sleeping line overhead. This way we are going to write letter Na. Children, let's open my skill book Hindi. You are going to open page number 59 and 60 and you are going to write today's date. Now we will see how to write letter Na in our notebook. First of all, we are going to trace the dotted line. So, sleeping line. On the second blue line, we are going to draw sleeping line and small circle. Then one standing line from first to third blue line. And it should connect this sleeping line. And sleeping line overhead. Na. Na se nal. Na se nal. Na se nayan. Now, I will show you how to write independently. Sleeping line on the second blue line, small circle, standing line and sleeping line overhead. So this way you are going to complete page number 59 and 60. Bye bye.